have a three-way match for the recently vacated SWE Ladies Championship. And we have a very special referee. alpha female.
Here we are.
Checking the referee. Checking. It's the competitors to make sure they don't. Well, right then. Grabbed him by the
cookie. She's shocked.
She's going to grab her boobies.
Yeah.
Oh, can I say boobies?
An awesome little touch of feeling there. You don't want to get a referee's bad side already before the match even starts. Here we go.
Now we're underway in a triple threat, which is actually the finale of yesterday's Queens of Switzerland match, with the fourth competitor, Alpha Female, being the special guest referee.
That's right. Now, if I were a betting man, I would bet my money on the Valkyrie. Because once she gets going, once she gets in that angry mood, she's a tornado of violence, and there's no way anyone can stop her.
Alpha's just the ref, guys. She decided on her own. Did you see the unbelievable face of CEO Stefan, which he was last night when she gave him back the title and said, let them fight for it tomorrow, which is today.
That's right.
He was flabbergasted. He really was out of words.
Yeah, I think.
And now we have a triple.
And now nice go behind by the Valkyrie. One, two. One schoolboy by Aubrey Bride and a kick to the posterior by Atlanta Austin. A very international feel here on Austin.
Yes, we got Hungary, Norway, England, and Germany. And who's from Switzerland? It was me, guys. Thank you.
There you go.
And you're from the US, right?
That's right.
So my broadcast partner's also from overseas. Well, I always make a big fuss about you guys coming from overseas, but I got one right here, right?
Exactly. Every country on this planet represented here in Swiss Wrestling Entertainment. And now this has turned into a one-on-one match between Aubrey Bride and Atlanta Austin. Nice escape by Austin, ramming her head into the corner. Oh, a vicious kick to the chest. Did you hear that?
Yes.
I heard that and I felt that.
Took out.
Now this is a three-way dance. Now, apparently this is a little different. This is a three-way elimination match.
It is not an elimination match. I checked that beforehand.
Yeah, because
I was surprised because Alpha, as a special guest ref, was a late addition to this match.
I was asking in that first pinning attempt that the Valkyrie didn't make an attempt to stop it.
Maybe nobody told the girls. I have no idea.
Female, showing that she's very good at refereeing matches as well as wrestling in them.
Well, it's not over yet, but double clothesline
by the Valkyrie.
By the Valkyrie.
The Valkyrie goes to that place that she loves, that angry place, and there's no stopping her if that happens. Nice pull of the hair, nothing legal about that. Well, actually there is.
I remember yesterday in the Queens of Switzerland tournament, there was a lot of hair on the floor here in this ring.
That's right. Aubrey Bright looking to win this championship to cap off her honeymoon. It's not going to happen with a suplex like that. Valkyrie. Stomping. Mercilessly, and now she's choking. A nice shoulder tackle into Lana Austin. Another one. Getting around the corner. Clothesline by the Valkyrie. As Mina is dominating this match, neither one of her competitors able to figure her out.
Interesting to see who will come victorious, because we're going to have a new champion, right?
That's right.
Or maybe Alpha's going to recapture that one.
Beautiful suplex.
What are your thoughts?
My thoughts?
Is Alpha being really the ref, how would you say it?
I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. She seemed very sincere when she gave up the vote yesterday.
Is she in the neutral position, or was she?
Does she have a favorite? Yeah, make sure she's not choking her out. Atlanta Austin taking a much needed win.
Remember these best seats in the house.
Is taking a beating here, as Mina still has this match well in hand. Love the tattoos, by the way, on Atlanta Austin there. Just thought I'd bring that up.
Oh, yeah, yeah, but I'm always distracted by the the lower part of her body, but anyways.
And Miss Mina not averse to breaking rules as well, as she put her boot to the throat of Lana Austin and vicious shoulder tackle to Aubrey Bride in the other corner. She picks her up. A vicious slap. Mean streak displayed here by the Valkyrie. Has her in a firewoman's carry position. What's she going to do? Oh, the Death Valley Driver.
Death Valley Driver by Miss Mina against Audrey Brighton.
One. Very good breakup. That would have been over. Death Valley Driver made by the late Louis Spicoli. Called the Spicoli Driver, named after him.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Of course, I heard of that, but I wasn't there.
And now she's going to do it.
And again,
Lana Austin.
Fire person scary.
Yep. Oh, and Lana Austin able to escape. Drop there. Looks like a modified Northern Light suplex.
I think Aubrey Bride.
That was all impact.
Aubrey Bride is awesome, but she doesn't look like she has the power to compete with Mina in the longer, as long as the match is running.
That's right. She's very hard to pin. She has that heart. She refuses to lose.
The warrior, the Valkyrie heart.
I'm telling you.
Wait a minute. She's the rev.
She just got carried away in the action. And that little mishap. Oh. Minus roll up. Put up in the ropes.
Two count.
That's another way of using the referee to your advantage.
There's some chaos in the ring. Nobody's sure. It's Alpha. But what I told you before, is she really being neutral? The neutral party?
Oh! Stretching those hamstrings. Nothing wrong about that.
You know, I've watched wrestling all of my life. Everything can happen, you know. The referee can turn his back against the winner. Anything can happen, really. Right. Literally.
Well, again. Oh, the face plant. This has been all Miss Mina in this match.
She deserves the win. But there's still Lana Austin, Aubrey Bright in a submission move right now.
That's right. We have another tap out.
Of course,
that's how she won yesterday.
Lana Austin
in the tournament. Lana Austin wisely breaking up that submission. And she's paying for it with stiff, clubbing blows to the face. One. One and a half. Two.
Oh my goodness, are we going to see a double race? Suplex. Oh, they're going to block it. They're blocking it.
And a second block.
Again, they're blocking it, yes.
Double suplex. There you go.
The other way around. One, two, and none.
And now she goes
again,
for cover.
Again, there's a cover. Now in a three-way match, I should put one of my opponents out of the ring and do the pin, right?
That's what you should do.
This is the plan, but it never, you know. Both of them refuse to lose, which is
And now there goes Aubrey Bride.
Perfectly.
She's had a very tough night thus far. This is with the clothesline. And a clothesline by Lana Austin. And a second clothesline. This means down for the second time of the match. And a beautiful double snapmare takedown.
Oh my god.
Oh, we've seen this before. We saw this yesterday. Oh!
Ass kicker. That's my expression word. Two
count only.
And slowly, Aubrey Bride. Yes.
Aubrey Bride's climbing the ropes.
What are we going to see? Who is she attacking? Is she attacking Lana or Miss Mina?
And now both of them need to pay attention to what's going on.
Both of them.
Beautiful. High cross body takes them both down. Covers two. Two count only on the Valkyrie.
Close call here.
And now Aubrey Bride, this is her first offense.
She's on fire. But the reverse Russian leg.
Lana Austin rolls out of the ring. Very smart as she took
the J, right? Those are all the ropes.
Oh, cutter off the ropes.
That's it.
And now the submission.
The submission.
We got her tap out. We got her new champion. She has him tapped out. Is she going to tap? Is she going to tap? She taps. She taps. We have a new champion. We have a new champion. Miss Mina's new champion.
Yeah.
Rollins, ladies and gentlemen. I told you she was going to come out. Once she gets in that anger, once she gets angry, once she gets on the roll, there's no stopping her. That's exactly what happened. Miss Mina is our new SWE Ladies Champion, and she earned it. But these other competitors as well, they don't have anything to be ashamed of. They all put their heart and soul to this match. It could have gone to any competitor, but Miss Mina is the champion. Congratulations on your first Ladies Championship victory. Fantastic sequence of moves. First, Barbie Pride takes out Lana Austin. Lana Austin goes out of the ring. And then Barbie Pride hopes to put her attention on Miss Mina. She will be out off the rope. Miss Mina caught her in a cutter, and then she got her in that submission.